West Virginia emergency management officials are also reminding people not to park their vehicles under trees. They also say you should not leave your windshield wipers raised. People should also have a week's worth of food, water, and prescriptions, and keep all of your wireless devices charged.